There would be two beacons placed, one would be to find the larger proximity to cover the maximum number of users, and next one would to cover the closest proximity to enable the release print and virtual queue. Time to go for screenless print station using beacon technology. Visit us wepanow.com for more information.